Hi everyone, Sue from Pokisodami here. In this video, we will be taking a quick look at the Japanese names for the Sprigatito evolutionary line and what they mean. Starting off with the adorable Sprigatito. Sprigatito's Japanese name is Nyauha. Nyauha is the onomatopoeia word for a cat's cry in Japanese. Because of this, kittens are sometimes referred to as Nyanko, with ko meaning child. Ha is pretty simple, as it means leaf. The word hapa, which contains the same kanji, is an extension of this word, also meaning leaf. But it, has another slang meaning that I won't delve into deeply here. Floragato's Japanese name is nyarote. Nyao, of course, once again refers to the sound a cat makes. Whereas rote has two different possible meanings. The first being a katakana version of the Spanish word brote, which means bud. The second possible meaning being from the katakana version of the word rotation. This could be a possible reference to Floragato's yo-yo weapon. Meowscarter's Japanese name is Maskanya. It's a little bit hard to pronounce. Maskra is derived from the katakana versions of the words mask and masquerade. And once again, nya is still the sound a cat makes. Thanks so much for watching. Next time, we will be looking at the Japanese names for the Furikoko line. Until then, bye bye. Mata ne.